How to pick up and knit stitches perpendicularly to your work. When you pick up and knit stitches perpendicularly to your work, you need to space out the stitches so the work lays flat. Picking up and knitting a stitch for every stitch will create too many stitches. I like to pick up and knit 3 stitches for every 4 rows. So I pick up and knit a stitch in one row, again in the next row, skip the next row, and then pick up and knit a stitch in the next row. Then I just keep repeating this.